My thoughts pondering.
Pondering.
What is pondering?
Pondering. I think of
a pine with my
thoughts start pondering
as I'm sitting
at this pine watching
my thoughts
reflect from the
water like I'm skipping
a rock.
When I skip the rock,
it's me
skipping myself
through my thoughts
as I skip through my
thoughts. I
used to drown,
but now I'm swimming.
Swimming through
my thoughts. I
remember what Matt said.
Mac Miller,
the thriller.
Something
and quite
silver, like
a silver platter.
They think you have a
silver platter, but it's
quite bronze.
Well, maybe it was
never silver,
but it was
just browning.
It was copper.
It was green.
And I was blue.
And I was brown.
Where am I going? My
thoughts are scattered.
I'm distorted.
Somebody smacking
in the water. Somebody
keep tapping the water.
What they put in the
water. I think it's
fear in the water.
Because now I'm scared to
think. And now I'm
scared to feel.
What is this feeling
I'm scared of? I think
it's love that I
feel.
Love that I feel.
But it's love that I
fear. Love is
my biggest fear.
Like when you see it
in the rear.
I'm scared of
the dark. No, I'm not
scared of the dark.
I think I'm scared of
the light.
I don't want to be in it.
I'm tired
of feeling warm.
I'd rather feel
cold. I'm tired of
feeling
above. I'd rather
feel below.
I'm tired of feeling
surrounded when I'd
rather feel alone.
I'm tired of feeling
clowned when
I'd rather
destroy it.
Destroy
what?
Destroy these thoughts.
Destroy myself.
I'm distraught in
between my thoughts.
It's like a
storm and I can't
calm it down, but
I'm so calm, but
I'm going crazy.
But the tears
rain fall because
before the tears
can fall,
I get angry.
It's like a rain.
It's just like a fire.
And before it can
rain, it gets too
hot and then the
clouds
open up.
But the clouds don't
open up because it's just
another layer of
clouds sitting there. It's burning.
It's burning.
What is this burning?
And in me, it's this
anger that I
can't define.
That I can't see.
It's undefined.
And it's within me.
But when
am I talking about?
When I'm really talking.
I'm just talking.
And then talking.
And what am I
really thinking?
I'm stalking and stalking.
Your profile.
Because I miss you.
I miss you.
What do I miss?
Who is it that I miss?
You know you.
The you with the
brown eyes.
Yeah.
They don't lie.
You ain't never treated
me wrong, and I
shed a tear for you.
But you
was never my
boo. You,
not for me,
and I,
not for you. But
I wish
you,
and I, we could
be two,
maybe one day.
But
who cares about one
day? You got
to one day.
I don't need one day.
I had one
day, but I don't need
it no more.
I just need a day.
I just need a day.
I just need
days to myself.
I just need to be
alone. I just
need peace of mind.
I just need
peace of mind.
I just need the right
mind at the right place
at the right time.
What
am I talking about?
When I say
the right mind.
Do I really mean I want
you to be my
mind? But you
somebody else if you don't
belong to me.
I don't care if we
was made to be
together.
And ain't written in the stars.
Cause if the stars
was ever written.
Then I think it's a supernova.
Supernova.
What is a supernova?
When I say
supernova.
The stars collided.
And exploded.
And that thought of us is
no longer relevant.
It's
irrelevant rather.
Keeps me
warm on the inside.
The
burning anger of
knowing I can
never have you,
but the burning
anger of wishing
I could have
you, but the
hopeless thinking
of maybe
one day I'll have
you, but the romantic
feelings of
what I
do when I get
you, hopeless
romantic is what
I am,
less romantic
and more hopeless
because
I'm hopelessly
searching for this thing
we call love.
But what is love
really when we
love to hate and we
hate to love? So
what am I doing?
I'm stuck in a
line between love
and hate, just
trying to find peace.
I think peace is
that line between
love and hate that
keeps us separated.
Separation,
division.
We always
doing division, but we
hate multiplication.
We hate
adding, but we love
subtracting.
We always subtract
to one another, but never
adding one another.
We beat each
other down and
criticize one another,
but we never want
to uplift and
empower a brother.
Empower a
sister.
Empower a mister.
Empower a missus.
Become a mister.
And missus.
Elope, marry,
whatever you gotta
do. Stop having
kids and separate.
And then saying,
figure what you gonna do.
He's leaving these
kids traumatized
and struggled.
They start,
they destroy.
I don't even know. Here I
am back in this
loop because I'm distraught.
Sitting at this
same pond watching
my thoughts.